a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer. Plug me in and I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Well, well, well. Welcome
to my lair.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink. But just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break. Well, we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal surfaces. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number 4. Bombs are throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Good luck.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5. Minutes.
No! Ah! No! No! Ah! Ha! That's sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to... Ah!
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What happened? What have you put onto me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs have stuck off.
What's the situation?
Hey, how you, pretty lady?
I'm Drake.
So you out having yourself a little adventure?
What, are you fighting that guy?
You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire.
Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman.
Find this land.
I don't want to scare you, but I'm an adventure sphere. Designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady?
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you?
Quietly,
not listening to a word I say, judging, silent, worst. All I wanted to do is make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple...
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Before the right is invented the air, anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of meat. Describe the route to probe this string. If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following mnemonic device. 1 comes before 2.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Did you pick up on my sarcasm?
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
We're so close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press the button.
Don't press that button. R5! Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking. You have got to be kidding me. go! We're in space!
Space! Let go!
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is
forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short sighted life left. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it now. I only want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.